Sorry?
I have a uniform on me.
So?
So, I'm not allowed to say what I want to say.
Why? Because you have to follow rules from Israel?
Why don't you meet us in the West Bank? Because unfortunately it's very difficult for us to go to Tel Aviv.
Difficultly?
Yeah.
It's very difficult.
Because we're not allowed? No, we're not allowed to.
There are roads that we can't go on.
There are places that we can't go. There are roads that we can't walk on. This is in a city in the West Bank, and simply because it contains settlers.
You have an American passport.
I do have an American passport.
You don't look Palestinian. What?
You don't think I look Palestinian?
No.
Okay, fair enough then.
What?
You don't look really.
What would stop you to go to Tel Aviv?
Because I value my Palestinian identity.
Okay. So
I will enter my land with my identification. I will walk proudly as a Palestinian.
Okay. Enjoy yourself. Yeah, I'm not against this. That's it.
But clearly what you're representing, all of you, this military complex, everybody here, the state of Israel as a whole,
poses a threat. Well, I'm not going to answer any more questions until you want to take the record off. If you want to talk to me.